fa impazzire.
Ti piacciono?
Mikey like.
Taken anymore. This is so dumb.
Why can't you just enjoy a movie?
Enjoy? Nothing these kids are doing makes any logical sense whatsoever.
What are you talking about?
What am I talking about? Are you serious? Like, why is she in a bra?
It's because they're about to have sex.
It's like 40 degrees out. She would freeze to death.
Do I come in? We're about to have sex. I'm keeping my clothes on.
How do you know? What if I got you in the mood?
Don't flatter yourself. This is clearly a marketing ploy for horny teenagers.
Come on, Sid, can't you just have fun with it?
I love that! Why is she running like that? No one runs like that.
She's just checking to see if the killer's still behind her.
Are you serious?
Piss off.
Come on, that's just gonna slow you down and disorient you. Oh my god, look at this bullshit, okay? She stops. Like, who in their right mind just stops?
Well, you think you just run along, right? How many killers have you run from? What don't I know about? You've never been in that situation before. Now please.
I don't need to be in that situation to know that I'm not a complete dimwit.
Now the killer just magically appears in front of her. Okay, did he teleport?
This makes no sense. Oh, and now that she's fallen, her legs are completely frozen.
Get off the fucking ground!
Downstairs. I'm gonna go have a look, okay?
Hello? Anybody there?
Colin? Cullen? Colin, this isn't funny. No.